was a bonanza for Bernie memorabilia. The auction was expected to bring in about $500,000. Instead, it raked in more than $1 million. It seems there's real fascination with the swag of the world's biggest swindler. Nearly 200 items were auctioned off to the public that were seized by U.S. Marshals from Madoff's New York homes. Everything sold well above estimates. You know, the Mets jacket that was supposed to go for $700 actually sold for around $14,000, and Ruth Madoff's diamond earrings were expected to sell for $14,000, but instead fetched $70,000. We spoke with some of the bidders, asking them why they wanted a piece of Bernie history.
To wear the watch of the devil, or to have the watch of the devil, might be a lot of fun. Maybe. If it brings bad luck, I can always sell it.
I want to purchase something personalized with Madoff. He has victimized my family personally, so that's had a very big impact. And I want to show my children and about how cruel humanity and people could be.
Now, all of the proceeds will go to victims of the Ponzi scheme, and the Madoff sell-off continues tomorrow in Fort Lauderdale when U.S. Marshals auction off Bernie's three yachts.